Hey guys, once again I'm going to be playing for Extra Life this year. Before we go on to why I'm playing for Extra Life, let me just give a really big thanks to our donors from last year, Noni, Dan and Kate, David and Kendra. I just want to say thank you so much. As you know, I play for Johns Hopkins Children's Center, and this money makes so much of a difference to so many kids. My particular story is my oldest daughter, when she was first born, she had to have a surgery right there at Johns Hopkins, and then a couple years later she had another surgery, and both times saved her life. So any amount that you can donate really means so much to me. Thank you so much for watching this, and I hope you enjoy whatever I'm just about to play. Bye. Staff for every play of Stardew Valley, Game 1, Episode 18. Hey guys, I'm sorry for the last episode that I left it in the title screen for a little bit. That's kind of dumb of me, and I'm sorry about that. Alright, so let's make sure we're ready here. Alright. Day 15, here we go. 7,000 G's. Can upgrade my house pretty soon. Alright, so I've got some spice berry jelly. It's pretty cool. Let's make some blueberry jelly. That sounds neat. Alright, I'm gonna save this. Actually, let me see. Jelly. That's a jelly. Alright, I can probably put that in. That's the artisan bundle in the pantry. Artisan pantry. Okay. I think that's it. Okay, cool. I'll do that then. Alright. I'm gonna water some plants. Oh, who's this? Demetrius. Hi, Eric. That's so good for you. A few days ago, I made a breakthrough in research on local environment. It's pretty the technical details and get to the point. You know that empty cave over there, a little ways to the west? I have a way to turn it into something useful for both of us. I'd like to set up the cave to attract some local species that we can observe them in a more controlled environment. You can have whatever harvest products they produce. I can set up the cave to attack mushrooms or fruit bats. The bats will sometimes leave for you to collect. Oh, mushrooms. Shrooms, dude. Alright, cool. Alright, chicken number one. Chicken number two. Three. Alright, one more chicken missing. Where did she go? Oh, there she is. Alright, cool. All my chickens are happy chickens. I wonder if I need to go visit that guy to get my tool back. Thought he would bring it to me, but it doesn't look like he's going to. Alright, let's put these. Well, alright, let's do some watering. Alright, cool. Looks like I can pick some fruit. And some of the watering's been done by the sprinkler, which is pretty cool. Chicken just wandering around. Being a chicken. Oh, nice. Hot stew. Excellent. Pick, 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 pick. Pick, 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 pick. Corn? Yes, I can. Oh, wait. I must have had corn already, right? Because I completed my bundle, didn't I? Pantry.
do need some quality corn. Alright, anything else to pick? Some tomatoes? Alright, doesn't look like I can pick anything else at the moment. Water? I might be more or less maxed out on the amount of stuff I can do in one day. I have to water my plants. Okay. Here. Around. Here. 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 Care of all the sprinkler area. Oh, I'm already on yellow energy. That's crazy. All right. Just gotta water this area and I'll be all done. Okay, cool. Sell some stuff. Tomatoes. No. All right. Let's see. Get the scythe upgraded. Get my pickaxe back, I think. Go to the beach. So many things to do. Oh yeah, and take the trilobite. No? Okay, I wonder if I'm supposed to do that trilobite thing. What's up, Haley? Alright, you get an extra hand. Bye. The allergies seem to have quieted a bit, which is good. Yeah, let's go see the, blacksmith, and then I guess I should have done that while I was looking at the museum guy. Go to the community center. What does this guy sell? Ice cream. Plus 100 energy. Sure, why not? That can help me in the mines or whatever. Pickaxe back. Received a copper pickaxe. Hey dude, can you upgrade my... This requires 5 iron bars. Oh, this should actually... Oh, but I want to wait on that one, so let's do... Oh, is there not a copper scythe? I guess it doesn't matter because scythe doesn't use up energy. Now let's do the axe then. Alright, bye dude. Alright. I got my pickaxe now. Alright. Oh, I should have put my tomatoes for sale. Do, do, do. Do. I'm gonna get back, I guess. Periwinkle, mussel, cockle, crab, crayfish, lobster, shrimp. Alright, probably not. Oh, let me see. Just maybe I'll keep it in case it's used for something. Alright, let's go to the mines. How much health does it give me? 100 energy and 40 health. Alright, let me wait till I get attacked a little or something, and then I'll use it. Still takes the same amount of energy per whatchamacallit, per swing, but the swing does, each swing does more. 55. Boom. Boom. Nice, just two now. Used to take a lot more hits than that, I can tell you. Go away, you bother me, son. Enough of you. Alright, let's see here. Ice cream time. Slime guy. Oh, there we go. Cool music. Oh, freaking bats. Finally. Right. Let's do some work. back to pickaxe in here. Yeah, I'll eat that spice berry. God darn bats. What the hell? Oh, okay, cool. Oh my god, I could have left this whole time. Bye. Oh my god, a ghost again. That's a lot of rocks. I'm about to die. I gotta go. Alright. Back to the house. Alright. Now that I'm upgrading my axe. Just gonna focus on money for upgrading the house. Unless it's gonna rain, in which case I will upgrade my watering can. Here. Oops, put that back. Alright, what do I need to do to make another one of these things? 50 wood, 40 stone, 8 coal. Some creek preserves at some point. Alright. So, oh, no one else, nowhere else to put my hops. Might as well put some copper, maybe. Where is my copper? Yep. Sleep time. Ton of money. Put that away. It's time to start the day. Mail. Cool. Alright, let's pet the dog. Let's pet the chickens. Sopranos. Costco. Hey, come back. Nimbo. She's always upset. Freddy. Oh, she didn't eat yesterday. Huh, that's weird. No. Just put some here in case they eat it for some reason. Put my eggs in here. Ooh, a large silver egg. Nice. Alright, starting from over here. Fill that can. Water things here. Okay. Berries. Grapes, I mean. Speaking of which. Some stuff. Alright, let's sell some hops, some tomatoes, some hot peppers, some blueberries. My melon goes in my community center box. Right, so I've got one wheat, two gold star melons, that's good. Alright. Penny. Emily. Is Emily who I was going after? I can't remember anymore. Alright, if I see Penny. Nephew Shane's been staying at my place the last few months. He helps me out with the chicken, so I'm not complaining. Rainbow shell. Nice. Nothing. Alright. Maybe I'll try, do I have my fishing pole? I don't have my fishing pole, so I'm gonna try fishing in the, caverns, but still not my fish pole with me. Won't do that. See if I can get to 60. Search first to see if there's just stairs out, and then I'll do whatever I need to do after that. But it's kind of pointless with so little energy, but I guess I've got some grapes to eat. I think swinging my sword doesn't cost me energy. Yeah, you're not gonna attack me now, you little son of a gun. Nothing there, huh? Alright, well, pickaxe time. Frozen geode. That's something I need for the community center. Stairs, 56. Alright, let's see if I can. Oh my god, why? Guys, can't you just leave a guy alone? Please? I don't know. I haven't been able to kill them yet. They're just very annoying.
What's a jade?
Jade? It's a type of rock. People use it for jewelry. Big ghost, go away. Maybe I need a different type of sword that can kill ghosts.
Whoa.
A pickaxe.
Crystal.
Stupid ghost, go away.
Oh.
Finally.
A silver edison.
Good, I need that for the community center. Got him. Iron Edge. Cool. What's that? Ooh, that's way better than what I'm using now.
What do you have, grapes?
Hold on. Let's see. Whoa, nice. Oh my god. Why?
Whoa. Like
that shoots them really far away. Whoa. Nice. Oh, I like this sword way better. There we go. A bet. Cool, a bomb.
How do your bombs?
I know. I guess the bat was carrying it.
Wonder how a bat carries a bomb.
It is claws, I guess. All right, let's go to the community center.
Why?
I have some stuff to give to them.
It's almost dark. It's the afternoon. Everybody is going to bed now.
Except her. She's playing her flute.
Wait, what? Oh. Wait, who is that?
I don't know.
I think that's Abigail. Talk to her.
If you need any buildings on your farm upgraded, just ask. You'll need to provide enough lumber and stone for the project, and it costs money, too. Bye. It's her husband. Make sure to water your plants every day.
Oh my god, you already know that, mister.
Doop 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 doop. La 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 la. Here I go, walking everywhere. Hello, Lumino.
What's a Lumino?
That's what these guys are called.
Why are you going there?
I think this is where I need to deposit it. Adventurer, blacksmith, geologist. Now I just need to find. Oh, wait. Earth frozen tier? Earth crystal. Frozen geode. Frozen tier. Oh, hold on. Somewhere I need to use a geode. Where is it? Quality crops? Artisan? No. Fall crops? No. Animal? No. Crafts? Exotic foraging? Winter foraging? No. Construction? No. Fall? No. Not the fish tank. The boiler room? Well, I do have this one. Alright, hold on. Boiler room. Adventurer's bundle. Solar essence. Boom. Bundle complete. Now I get a small magnet ring. Good.
What does that do?
It makes it so that I. So that when I'm chopping stuff or whatever, if it's farther away, it will come to me. Alright. I could have sworn there was someone I needed a frozen geode for. Let me keep exploring here. Alright. Vault. No. Bulletin board. No. 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 There we go. Frozen geode. Field research. That's at the bulletin board. Nope, not that one. That one. Okay. Time to get back home.
And go to sleep.
Mm-hmm. Although, let me check something here. Can't remember if anyone else needs bat wings or if I'm done with everything that needs bat wings. Well, I'm not going to worry about it now. For now, I'm just going to go home. Run, run, run! Run!
Not running.
Stop. Walk. Walk. There you go. Walk. Run.
Oil. Sand. Run!
I don't know.
No, quartz. You need quartz.
For what?
For the gem thing.
For what?
The gem thing.
Oh, I think I did that already.
Wait, what's in that box?
Lots of stuff.
Can I see?
I have two small magnet rings.
How?
Cool. I don't know.
Can I see what's in the basket, Daddy?
Hold on. Oh, it's making fruit. It's making jelly.
Why?
I don't know. Okay. Okay. Let's see here.
Why do you have three boxes?
I have to save lots of things, see? Alright, let's put on my ring. Oh, I guess I can put on the other one too. Just cause, why not?
Why do you say just cause, why not?
Two rings.
Why do you need two rings?
I don't know.
Why do you want
time to go to sleep? Whoa, that's a lot of money.
Alright. When do you reach tier two?
After all four seasons.
Four seasons! Yep.
It was four seasons in a year. For this game, they don't do it that way. I don't know. Oh, 28 days. Are you ready for bed, or do you want to watch me play one more day? What? Here I go. Alright, time to pet some chickens.
What about the baby chicken?
It grew up. Now it's this white one.
That was a girl chicken, right?
Yep. Egg.
The boy chicken?
No, they're called roosters.
Why do you have to make roosters and then eggs?
No, roosters don't lay eggs. Only chickens do. Blueberries. If only Kyra is here, she'd be eating all my blueberries. She loves blueberries, remember? Uh-huh. Alright.
Wait, why do you have two?
Two what?
Gardens.
I have three gardens.
Where's the other one?
It's on the way out. Yeah, when I'm leaving, you'll see it. However you want to play. Alright, so that part's done. That's wheat. Okay, made into cereal. Mm-hmm. I have too much fertilizer, but you could use take care. Cool. Bought too much fertilizer, so he gave it to me. It's right here. Quality fertilizer. Put some hops away. These hops. That's to make beer. The jam's not ready yet. I don't know. Oop, I forgot to put one of the eggs into the... It's for sale. A large egg.
Oh my god. Why is there a white egg?
This is from the white chicken, I think.
How do you still have the water?
What's that?
Why do you have a sprinkler?
Sprinklers? Oh, so the birds don't eat my crops.
Why do you have sprinklers?
So that I can do less watering.
I don't see them watering.
Because they water before I wake up.
Okay, then why are you watering right now?
Because they only water a little bit. I have to get better ones that can water a lot of space. Then I don't have to spend so much time watering. Oop, out of water.
Oop, out of water. probably know it. It's like a giant eyeball.
Hmm. All right. So now it's time to go, go, go.
So creepy.
Ooh, creeps. All right. Let's see here.
Why did you say hum?
I agree.
No.
Hum.
I only have like 54 life points right now.
Headbutt. Sam's birthday. Copper axe. Alright. Upgrade my watering cave. Oh no, I need copper bars. Darn. Alright, let me see if I can hurry. Yeah, but I have to see if I can hurry and get back before it closes. If only I had a horse. So I can go faster. Hurry, dude, hurry. Jam. Got my jam. Alright, I gotta get my copper bars. Alright, hopefully he won't be closed by the time I get back over there. So I have blueberry jam now. Blueberry jelly.
Oh, man.
It's gooey. That's the description. Gooey. Made it. Alright, upgrade my watering can. Bye.
It's against the rules. Oh, you got me this time. Next time you won't. Alright. We'll start making videos even if you won't. I'm just hungry for blueberry jam. I'm gonna throw it. That's good for you. You don't have any. And they can't send us your videotape.
Let's see if I can get to level 60. Oh my gosh, right away. Turn around.
Hey, there that's my line. I think it's good for me to try it out. It's awesome. It's not puppet day. Give me a puppet.
Nice. Till I find the right way out. There we go. This area's infested. From the other one. That's crazy.
That was not nice, dude. Hey, you. Stop it.
Good. 59. Made it.
Wow, fighting, guys.
All right, I made it to 60. Good. What did I get? A crystal dagger. Nice. Crystal dagger. 10 damage. Alright. Cool. Made it to level 60. Ooh, I can do some fishing here. Whoa. Interesting music. Alright, I'm out of here. It's getting late, Toto. Gotta go. Do.
Stop biting, guys. You did it on purpose. No, you did. You did. Hurt. Guys, stop biting. You are under tennis mitt today. Oh, man. I was going to play an awesome ultimate game of multiplayer.
All right, salt and bread and chili.
You know what? Sometimes he plays it. Dad always plays it. I play it secretly.
Alright, let's see. Put the sword. No, don't put it away.
I hear the TV show is on. Bye. So, that was weird. Yeah, he's at 80s. Maybe at even what? Okay. Hey, that's not good. Yeah, it is his behavior. So, I might. Well, I guess the basketball stuff is on.
Let's get a blueberry to make preserves. Oh, wait. I want to get my star one. Alright. Bedtime. Excuse me, sorry.
Wow,
almost $2,000 of farming. Nice.
Guys, so we'll see you later. Maybe tomorrow, because it's right now, it's nighttime. So I'm gonna go to bed, and then tomorrow we're gonna play lots, okay?
Alright. Awesome. It's been Eric playing Stardew Valley. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.